I was to be aided. And by that small hand. And aided I was. I demand that aid again, Jane.
I would give it gladly, sir.
You can, you can.
How?
Jane, we are packed and ready. Nothing holds us save dull convention. You shall be Mrs. Rochester. Both virtually and nominally, I shall keep you as long as you and I live.
No.